Hello, Carlos. Happy Christmas Eve. May the sparkle and joy of Christmas fill your heart. I just came by to give you a gift. Here.
Thank you, and Merry Christmas. What the...
I'm sorry, but the shop will be closed from now on. You should go to Mrs. Tovenar's shop. She makes the best toys in town. I have an errand to run. Please take care of my cat.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Mary the doll. I was the first toy Carlos made. Then he gave me to Miss Tovenaire. I really miss the days when they created toys together. It'd be so nice to see them together again, even if it were just in a photo. I wonder if any of those photos are left. Could you please find one for me? If you do, I'll tell you why Mrs. Tovenaire put an enchantment on Carlos. Here, maybe this will help.
Everything's almost ready. All that's left is to enchant Carlos. This is what I need to do.
Apparently it only works on humans. But that doesn't matter. I'll never tell you how to break the enchantment on Carlos. Gross! Get this dog off me! Please, I'll tell you everything you want to know. Thanks. Mrs. Tovenair may be a genius when it comes to mechanisms and magic, but she can't make high-quality toys like Carlos. She asked me to put an enchantment on Carlos, but she didn't tell me how to remove it. You can find all the answers in her laboratory. If you want to get there fast, repair the plane. Here, take this wand. I'm going to try to hide from this dog.
Stop, Mrs. Tovenair. I don't think making money from toys is what she really needs. She just wants her close friend back. Here, take this. I'm ugly, okay?
Thank you.
Good. Keep working while I'm gone.
I just can't resist the power of her magical device. I should make toys for Mrs. Tovenar.
Look how beautiful I am now. Thank you. Well, Mrs. Tovenair tried to make Carlos create toys for her, but it just doesn't work like that. She doesn't get that while Carlos is under her spell, he can't put his soul into his work. You can break the enchantment with a special potion. It's in the safe, but it's locked with a special amulet. I hope you'll manage to open it. Here, this beautiful fan is for you.
I'm really sorry for what I did. I wanted to make the best toys, but not even my devices could help.
Why did you enchant me? Didn't you know that I'd always be willing to help my old friend? Your last inventions were really impressive. There were only a few improvements to make. I'll help you.